This here is our Greywater gravel reed bed. So this horizontal delivery pipe drops the water evenly through large boulders, and then it soaks through underneath the gravel where the root zone of these reeds take out the minor toxins. There's just 60 centimeters of water and there's 65 centimeters of gravel. So the water's under the surface of the gravel and the reeds are cleaning out the systems. So we get good clean irrigation water, water good enough to clean, that's clean enough to irrigate trees. So as soon as we see water at the surface, this very informal system, that's all it takes. We just switch on and we can water up to 15 fruit trees and take it back down to that base level. So we've got an extra layer of water here. It goes from this layer, when this stops running, it's at the base level. When it comes to the surface and we see surface water, we can open this up, 15 fruit trees later, get a drink. Now we can make these systems, they're incredibly simple. We have three on this site. Let me show you the other two, because they're very, very basic. There is no grey water on this site that doesn't go to irrigation. Here's a small kitchen reed bed. It actually runs from two kitchen sinks, but because it's from a kitchen, we actually have a grease trap in between the kitchens and the reed bed. But let me show you again. It's piped through here, and then just here, we just attach a hose and we've got clean water coming straight out. There we go. Nearly got the cameraman. Here's our grease trap. We made it made specially. And this actually divides the greasy water from the kitchen with a baffle before it goes through to the reed bed. It's a bit yucky down here, but that's what grease traps are like. Now I'm at the back of our organic cafe, and this is the grey water coming out of the sink. So let's see where we've got that tracked. Here we have a large grease trap, and we have large gravel container, and then it, you have to come around the back here, then it comes down here and it goes into a reed bed made out of a bath. Now we're about to put three more baths down here and it will end up coming out here. Now the journey hasn't finished yet, because now it goes in a gravel filled trench that's also planted to reeds. So we have reeds all the way down this gravel filled trench, taking out any suspended nutrient, and eventually it ends up in this brand new banana circle. We've planted our bananas around the outside. It's absolutely full of mulch. It should grow really good bananas. And we're right here at the very bottom of our system. So we're using every last drop of water and wastewater to grow something, even at the very bottom of the system. And that's what it's about. Good design.